The Princess Royal has always been one of my favourite set dances, and I've grown up watching it being performed. It is an honour to have the opportunity to be able to dance the set dance that makes me feel so strong and confident, just as a princess and a dancer should feel.
My set dance, Rodney's Glory, is very interpretive. The choreography reflects the character of Rodney, and it allows me to be dramatic and in control of the music. When I dance the Reaper, nothing fazes me. I love dancing it because it's a Mulholland set dance and my teacher's from a Mulholland background, so it's an honour to dance it here tonight because I know it's close to her heart.
Music and Irish dance are the only two things I've ever been really passionate about, so to be able to write the music that I dance to makes my set dance very special to me, and the choreography fits the music perfectly. The Atlantic Swell is probably the last set dance I'll ever dance, but of all the dances I've had over the years, it is definitely the one that means the most to me.